Welcome to Space News from the Electric Universe, brought to you by the Thunderbolts Project at thunderbolts.info. On this series, we have explored the significance of the filamentary structures seen at all scales throughout the cosmos. From the streaming filaments seen in the ion tails of comets, to the giant snake-like filaments reaching from the surface of the sun to the dark cores of sunspots, to the stupendous filamentary networks intimately linked to star formation in the Milky Way galaxy, to the web-like filaments along which galaxies form, like pearls on a string. Filaments in space are the expected features of a universe where electric currents connect celestial bodies across cosmic distances. Electrical circuitry pervades interplanetary, interstellar, and even intergalactic space, which can be seen when electric currents meet regions of dusty plasma and pinch the material into visible filaments. It's therefore no surprise that the discovery of huge filaments in space continues to send mainstream scientists searching for answers. Recently, astrophysicists using the Very Large Array Telescope have made what for them is a completely unexpected discovery near the center of the Milky Way galaxy. What they have found is a nearly 2.5 light-year long filament that is, quote, probing the hypothetical black hole at Sagittarius A. The December 20, 2017 phys.org report describes the discovery as follows. The center of our galaxy has been intensely studied for many years, but it still harbors surprises for scientists. A snake-like structure lurking near our galaxy's supermassive black hole is the latest discovery to tantalize astronomers. The leader of a study on the discovery stated, "With our improved image, we can now follow this filament much closer to the galaxy's central black hole, and it is now close enough to indicate to us that it must originate there. However, we still have more work to do to find out what the true nature of this filament is." The investigators are only considering three possibilities to explain the mysterious filament. One is that the hypothetical black hole, quote, kicked away high-speed particles, somehow forming the light-years-long filament. This would involve the black hole's rotation pairing with spiraling gas to produce an incredibly powerful magnetic field. Another possibility they've entertained is that the filament is a mathematical conjecture called a cosmic string, which theoretical physicists have proposed may have formed in the early universe, but which have never been discovered. Ironically, as described in the phys.org report, it's believed that hypothetical cosmic strings are, quote, long, extremely thin objects that carry mass and electric currents. The final notion the scientists have considered is that the alignment of the filament with the galactic center is coincidence. However, as the phys.org report states, such a coincidence is quite unlikely to happen by chance. Unfortunately, the investigators are not considering other, more promising possibilities, namely that the hypothetical black hole at the galactic center simply does not exist. As we noted in the recent episode, Black Holes Behaving Badly, in astrophysics today, the black hole has become an unfalsifiable concept. In our own Milky Way, it appears that no discovery, including the recent observation of star formation occurring much too close to the hypothetical black hole, where tidal forces must rip the gas and dust apart before it can form stars, will force any doubt of the black hole's existence. As we've outlined many times, the position of plasma cosmology and the electric universe is that it is not a black hole at the center of galaxies, but an ultra-high-density energy storage phenomenon demonstrated for decades in laboratories called a plasmoid, which is a kind of load in the galactic electrical circuit. The plasmoid concentrates and stores energy and is connected to a larger network of electric currents. When the plasmoid reaches a threshold density, it discharges, usually along a galaxy's spin axis. This is in fact the source of stupendous galactic jets. The discovery of a vast filament such as that recently observed is expected and is in fact required if it is a plasmoid at the galactic core. As we've noted several times recently, the role of magnetic fields in sustaining cosmic filaments is now being discussed with increasing frequency in astrophysics. Earlier this year, scientists reported the first ever measurement of the, quote, magnetic bridge linking the Milky Way's two nearest galaxies. known as the Magellanic Bridge. The filament stretches for approximately 75,000 light years, connecting the large and small Magellanic clouds. One of the researchers stated, "Not only are entire galaxies magnetic, but the faint, delicate threads joining galaxies are magnetic too. Everywhere we look in the sky, we find magnetism." The lead author of the study stated, "In general, we don't know how such vast magnetic fields are generated, nor how these large-scale magnetic fields affect galaxy formation and evolution. Understanding the role that magnetic fields play in the evolution of galaxies and their environment is a fundamental question in astronomy that remains to be answered. But of course, magnetism is only a part of the story and will always remain mysterious without the recognition of the electric currents required to produce and sustain the magnetic fields. However, we do see increasing signs that this inevitable recognition is beginning to occur. The December 25, 2017 issue of Astronomy and Astrophysics published the paper, "The Jets of Active Galactic Nuclei as Giant Coaxial Cables." In looking at the properties of stupendous parsec-scale jets, the authors conclude that, quote, "Our results have now yielded firm evidence that many, possibly all, active galactic nuclei jets have inward currents along their axes and outward currents in a more extended region surrounding the jets. It also indicates that astrophysical jets are fundamentally electromagnetic structures, which must be borne in mind when interpreting observed features in the distributions of both their intensity and linear polarization. We note the counter-rotating magnetic fields the authors depict in this diagram of the jet's environment. As those in the electric universe community are well aware, the counter-rotation has special significance. In recent years, Dr. Donald Scott has developed the mathematical modeling of a Birkeland current, whose influence can be seen visually in the form of counter-rotating shells, as observed in Earth's cylindrical auroral sheets and at the north poles of the gas giants Saturn and Jupiter. Dr. Scott will discuss the role of Birkeland currents in galactic jets in a forthcoming Space News. Another scientific paper, published in October 2017, also proposes that giant electric currents flow through the galactic jets. The authors state, "Several researchers have reported direct evidence for large-scale electric currents along astrophysical jets. Quite unexpectedly, their directions are not random, as would have been the case if the magnetic field were generated by a magnetohydrodynamic dynamo. Instead, in all kiloparsec scale detections, the inferred electric currents are found to flow away from the galactic nucleus. This unexpected break of symmetry suggests that a battery mechanism is operating around the central black hole. However, we again note the futility of scientists looking to colossal gravity as the cause of stupendous electromagnetic cosmic phenomena. The question is, what can any so-called battery do that is not connected to a circuit? The central object in an active galactic nucleus must be an electromagnetic energy storage circuit element. The aforementioned plasmoid in a far grander galactic and extragalactic circuit. Plasma cosmologists recognized this decades ago and was explained accessibly in the book The Big Bang Never Happened. Yet these concepts are nowhere to be found in mainstream astrophysics, leaving working scientists to ponder undeniable electrical phenomena with little hope of resolving the underlying cause. And so as we enter the new year of 2018, our basis at the Thunderbolts Project for optimism and confidence has never been stronger, as groundbreaking discoveries lead scientists closer to our electric universe.
For continuous updates on space news from the electric universe, stay tuned to thunderbolts.info.